continental circus season is in full swing, with clowning chimps taking over the show in Berlin's Deutschland Hall. Monkey shines and canine capers keep the show a dizzy whirl of activity. In Moscow, another super sensational animal act featuring jungle killers who defy the cat's most basic instincts, aqua tigers, in an incredible episode.
Everyone, have another ITSL match tonight against Sophie. Not played her before, I believe she's fairly new competitive Twilight Struggle player. I tried to get a bunch of games scheduled since RTSL is going to start up soon. I wanted to try to get as many ITSL games in as I could. So, we're going to play tonight, and she... Yeah, we weren't supposed to play till March, but I just contacted a bunch of people and see who I could set up games with. All right, so let's create this. I am the U.S. All right, so she's respectable 1651 play deck, so we'll see how this goes. Yeah, the season has started out pretty well. I played three players in the top 25 and only lost one of those games. And then one player who I had horrible luck against, I still ended up winning, who was not in the top 25. So starting out 3-1 is not too bad with the schedule I have. All right, she's online. We'll see if she is going to accept sometime soon. Tomorrow night, be a little later, an hour later than usual, but we're going to finally have the final game of the best of three in the U.S. Cup, so Team Illinois will be playing Team Colorado. Great luck as the U.S. lately, but I did win my last game as the U.S. Wait, I think I won my last game. Yeah. So hopefully that's starting a little streak. She contacted me saying she was ready to go, and she's online, so let's see what's going on. All right, off we go. Okay, D-style and decal. All right. Oh, I really want to do Middle East, but Purge would be awful in this hand. Thank you. feel like I can't play Scared. I think I gotta go with Middle East. Socialists isn't great, but better than Purge. Well, obviously holding D style, we got a space decal. Try to do that as quickly as possible. Can't hold vectors. Alright, well, go ahead and follow her if you want some more Twilight Struggle content. Second cover. Interesting. Very interesting. Very annoying, but very interesting. Oh, that's incredibly annoying. Man, they finally threw it. It's a rough hand.
Be sure and remember what Bert the Turtle just did, friends, because every one of us must remember to do the same thing. That's what this film is all about. Duck and cover. This is an official civil defense film produced in cooperation with the Federal Civil Defense Administration.
I don't have the apps to protect France here.
In consultation with the Safety Commission of the National Education Association. Produced by Archer Productions Incorporated.
Oh, that's incredibly, incredibly annoying. But well played. Oh my. Just giving me all my events here.
Our policy
right,
is
well,
directed
at least,
not against any country.
No, I lost
doctrine,
France.
But against hunger.
Very
poverty,
unlikely I'm gonna lose
and chaos.
Domination now.
Its purpose should be the revival of a working economy in the world so as to permit the emergence of political and social conditions in
all
which
right, let's
free
take
institutions
a chance to
can
space.
Exist. Such
yes,
a system,
right.
I am convinced. Must not be on a piecemeal basis as various crises develop. Any assistance that this government may render in the future should provide a cure rather than a mere palliative. Any government that is willing to assist in the task of recovery will find full cooperation, I am sure, on the part of the United States government. Any government which maneuvers to block the recovery of other countries
play Herb is really cannot good, expect she's help from us. Maps. Plus, I'm not out of Israel. Oh, she's true man. All right, well, there goes that threat. Interesting, she gave up. What's her hand if she gave up Marshall so early? So she must not have any other four ops. And she didn't want to give up China, which is fair. Okay, that's easily parried. All right. Oh, jeez.
The challenge of the 20th century is the challenge of human relations and not of impersonal natural forces.
The whole idea was to cue that back. Yeah, so maybe I coup Afghanistan? Is that stupid with EU? 50% chance I wipe her out, which is decent. Chances are she's gonna coup to match the milops. Alright, let's try it. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. All right, well, that wasn't the most consequential coup in the world, so if I'm going to roll a 1 on a coup, then I'm okay with it being that 1. Uh-oh. Alright, well, she rolls a 1-2. Captured Nazi? Okay, well, I guess she needed the ops. She didn't have a lot of ops. Outside of Marshall. Yeah, that wasn't the greatest hand in the world. I guess after I spaced, captured Nazi wasn't worth as much. She could have done that with blockade, though. Alright. Well, we gotta go to Lebanon. And... I don't want a Vietnam headline giving her domination. So let's do this as well. Cool. Okay. holding this headline in either purge or containment. Space in Korean. I guess I could headline Europe as well. Yeah, let's hold. No, we're gonna hold D style. I do want to play Romania as soon as possible since Independent Reds is out there. So I also want to play Warsaw since NATO's out there. Oh, Suez could, or no, she doesn't have a non-battleground, so Suez wouldn't give her domination. Yeah, I think I go with Europe here. Alright, Vietnam. Glad I took Philippines at the end of the turn there.
Our efforts are made in the belief that men and nations can cooperate, and that there are no international problems which men of goodwill cannot solve or adjust.
Okay, makes sense. No, let's just use a 3 up here. I need to use Warsaw anyway. Obviously, I could have cooed Thailand, but that's a little risky. I would just need to break it to break the domination, but no reason to take a chance when I'm holding Korean War and can take Korea. Okay, so let's see what this looks like. There isn't anything but a 1 to break the domination, so I think I'm going to do it. Hey! What about that? What? That never happens. I am pleasantly surprised. Alright, so still holding D style. Even India. Oh, alright. Alright, that's good. So we'll trigger Romanian and go into Lao. And De Gaulle. She doesn't take India, put 1 into Burma. And we have to space at some point. Hey, Indy Reds! Okay. And that really doesn't do too much, so I'm gonna take the chance of space. Alright, she did have Asia. I don't understand the Lyle flip then. Oh wait, no, I have to play first if I want to get to Algeria.
Le rassemblement du peuple français.
Alright, I can get to hold D-style through the reshuffle. I always like that. Yeah, that coup on Thailand was huge. Anything but the ones always scare me. They shouldn't, given the odds, but they do. Alright, Nasser events. Not sure I would have invented that. She could have walked into Egypt, but I can take domination here. I think I will. Still 3-4 ups out there, and one of them in my hand. Now we get Europe back. Alright, well, she is CIA. That's good. Also, she has UN intervention. That's not as good. But she also has Suez. So I can't have line Europe. Okay, so my redraws are Europe, Formosan, Decal. Defectors is actually a nice redraw. Only worry is if she tries to sneak Asia through in the headline. I mean, it's my domination, but she might think there's nothing she can do about it, especially since I have decal. I know there's nothing she can do about it. Well, I guess Indo-Pak would be consequential. But Olympic Games is known. I mean, I can't hold defectors because I'm going to hold D-style. So maybe playing that makes the most sense. Or headlining it, I should say. Nice. Okay. That was a big hit. All right. I'm glad I did that. And I have to hold these down in case she got blockade back. Alright, there's Suez. And there goes Iran. Don't like that at all. Alright, there goes CIA. Very good chance she has this. Oh my. Well, I knew she had that. At this point, I'm just going to score Europe. Well, maybe she doesn't have it. Redraw. Alright, she still has US Japan and then one unknown in space. So we have to. Alright. So I think Formosa now go Mexico, Costa Rica. Okay. Well, now just gonna give up China and I'll take it. I guess I could have taken it back with NATO.
Our efforts are made in the belief that men and nations can cooperate, and that there are no international problems which men of goodwill cannot solve or adjust.
Do this. This. I'm not going to go into Mexico now. Let's do this so we don't. Well, not this so we at least have presence here. All right, this seems like a job for containment. Muslim's basically free. OPEC's a big pain. Can hold D-style again. Yeah, we're going containment. That's a big pain as well. She had a horrible role. She's had some bad coup roles. Other than that Iran coup. As I said, some bad coup rolls. Alright. Let's trigger this first. Goodness. think I need to try to fight it, even though I don't have great ops.
Means a special relationship between the British Commonwealth and Empire and the United States of America.
All right, so I could space two, I can only hold one. I think I want to still hold these down.
Está plasmada y resumida en el grito que día a día nuestras masas proclaman como expresión irrefutable de su decisión de lucha, paralizando la mano armada del invasor. Proclama que cuenta con la comprensión y el apoyo de todos los pueblos del mundo y especialmente del campo
socialista.
Gives her information,
but I think I need to take domination back here.
Esa proclama es patria o muerte.
And then all the playable cards. That's nice. Alright, so I could either take India here, but I need the space. I could always self-quag. I don't want to give vote back. So let's space. Okay. Oh, she's got trouble. And I am cruising in space. Alright, Panama Canal does give me access to South America, which is not scored yet. It's also two influence. Yeah, she had trouble that turn. But eventing it now just gives her a coup target in South America, which I can't do, so let's see this.
What your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.
I know I didn't get my laps there, but it's okay. I do get junta, though. Camp David's not a bad event. Liberation is unspaceable. But I could always prep for that. Korean War is no fun. It's not the best hand in the world. Brezhnev. So we are going. Now, Hunta. I don't have to drop DEFCON. I can go into Uruguay and then. Coup Nicaragua. Just do that. Well, Hoons is definitely the headline. Now, if she coos there and fails, I can use We Will Bury You. And succeeds, I'll look like an idiot. There we go. Oh no, goes for Panama. Oh, her rolls have been awful, although that does save her VP. Alright, now I can't play We Will Bury You. And I don't have a 3 op to use to take Brazil and Argentina. Man, this is an annoying hand. I really want to have Camp David, but I don't know if I can spare the ops. Capture Nancy gets me to discard. I do have to remember I still have double space. So let's. Portuguese is really annoying now. Yeah, I can't spare that. India is still hanging out there, but I don't have the apps to spare. Yeah, the Angola app was because of South African unrest, which is still out there. Alright, good to see Gunman. Not good to see that, because I don't have a response. Space T style, she knows I have it. Oh, Korean War is really, really annoying now. Yeah, no, that's my discard. Central scored, so liberation is annoying, but better than giving up the war. I have a decent shot of getting the space station on turn 5. Eight action rounds for the rest of the game would be insane. Very easily flip this any mill ops though. Yikes. There's so much blue out there. Just gotta know how bad my hand is now.
En las condiciones de la inmensa mayoría de los países de América Latina. No hay otro camino que la lucha armada. Y esa parece ser la situación también en muchos otros países de Asia y de África.
It's a lot of ops in India. Oh. Okay. So I will take that.
Ask not, our goal is not what your country might, can do for you.
The vindication of
ask
right.
What you can
and
do
discard
for
both
your
of
country.
Those.
The expense of freedom, but both peace and freedom here in this hemisphere, and we hope around the world. God willing, that goal will be achieved.
All right, that gave me a little breathing room. As cool as it would have been to get to space station on turn 5, this is better. We'll event the Nazis and discard South African. Maybe play South African if we feel the need. Nuke subs. Well played. Well, now maybe I event South African and coup Angola. Yeah, I have to remember blockade is still out there. Actually, I don't need to Kunagola. Alright, Middle East. Now I want to see. To work with here, but I can drop Africa in the headline. I feel like I haven't had a lot of ops this game, but the coups have certainly gone my way. Okay, I have to hold Comic-Con for blockade. Yeah, blockade and socialists are the only Soviet events still out there. For the US, we have Sadat, Puppet, oh no, Special, I think, is gone. Yeah. Let's double check things here. So we have 39 in the discard and 18 removed. I have 40 in the discard and 17 removed. I think I discarded something that actually got removed. Oh, that's interesting. Means I'm giving up Comic-Con. That means I can't headline Africa. That's really annoying. Oh wait, I can headline Africa because I'm giving her Comic-Con. Yeah, it's annoying, but not as bad as it could be. But now I have nothing to give to blockade. Is gonna even things out. It's a big coup. I'll let her try realigning and hope she fails. It's kind of annoying. Our man, there's not really anything good to hit. It's already a very blue deck. Pope isn't great anymore. The coup with our man, if realigns fail, if she even realigns. I think she would have done it already if that was the plan. Rushmore still worries me. I am up by 10, but that's kind of misleading since Middle East still has to be scored. There's the thing that worried me. Okay. Alright, let's get our coup in so the realigns are not an option. Yeah, there was a scary brush war there. I mean, board wise, she's not doing awful, but. I can see why going for Europe might be in the back of her mind. Let's do this. Discard this guy. No, let's just use the Pope to take Egypt. Oh, shuttle is consequential, isn't it? It is indeed.
The line of demarcation is well established, and that therefore people beyond it should go someplace else.
How do you suppose Pakistan is responsible in that case?
I'm not.
All right, now I need to get into Chile. In case she gets off like a big coup on Argentina. So as much as I want to prevent Nixon, I don't think I can. Of puppet voice, bear trap, EU, or Suri out there. Blockade is the only Soviet card. Oh, there's one of them.
Hier spricht eine Stimme aus Amerika.
That's nice.
Aus Amerika im Krieg. Unsere Stimmen kommen zu Ihnen aus New York.
This is a voice speaking
okay,
from
so
America.
A voice from America at war.
Our voices are coming to you from New York. Across the Atlantic Ocean to London,
the
from where they are relayed to you in Germany.
Let's do that.
Today, America has been at war for 79 days.
Put that.
Daily at this time, we shall speak to you about America and the war.
To play the long
the
game.
The news may be good or bad.
Although,
we shall
Asia,
tell
though,
you the truth.
This may be better for the long game. Plus, it's to be scored. Maybe I do event Nixon. Like, she didn't have Bear Trap. So I would rather play Bear Trap than Voice. No, let's just one in here and one in Chile. And discard Allende. Alright, I get Blockade. I get Asia with Headline Peak, which is nice. I get Central, which is not nice. I have some choices here. Do have some ways out of Central. Cuban Missile Crisis being one of them. OAS being another. So she has Bear Trap, EU, Surrey, South America, Summit, Latin American Arms Race, and Salt. So I redrew. Central, Formosan, OAS, and Estal. Gunman. That's annoying because now she'll know about Central.
I believe that this nation should commit itself.
I could get Asia off for six, which somewhat mitigates that nine. Or I can do Cuban now. So she can't coup with Gunman. I think I'll do this. She's still South America to score. Puppet can be very annoying and central, especially since she's under Cuban Missile Crisis. But I do have to score Asia first. I do have to keep tabs on Europe because that is a domination again. So I think we'll score Asia as quickly as possible. Puppet to be annoying. Maybe do some relines depending on what happens. And then score Central. I know most of her hand. Oh, she's realigning. I thought she cooed. Well, that kind of worked out. Actually, if she takes Korea, I might. Oh, and here we go. Oh, that actually blocks domination. That's annoying. Well played. Salts are only on three. Well, bear trap as well. Okay, let's do puppets. Stinks losing Asia, but I'm gonna get South America. Alright, score central. Or no, let's go for the relines. Realigns one more shot before I score. Maybe I'm playing with fire a little bit here. But I still know most of her hand. Oh, she has arms race as well. She has a lot of 3-ups. Two of them aren't playable though, Missouri and Bear Trap. Very annoying. No, I can use OAS for this. These styles actually not that bad. I could. Yeah. All right, but I know most of her hand now, so. Scoring's this long.
Our goal is not the victory of might, but the vindication of right. Not peace at the expense of freedom, but both peace and freedom here in this hemisphere, and we hope around the world. God willing, that goal will be achieved.
All right, I'm gonna, I can't get rid of D-Style now. It's really annoying. I could if I take this first, and then put into Cuba, so she can't take Cuba. I do want to prevent a poke again. Asia. Oh, but that's just going to make it even under shuttle. Can't even get a coup off under Cuban Missile Crisis. Not sure if I played this right. I mean, I did save Central. I have 6 VPs saved, but I lost 5 VPs from Asia. Stupid. Yeah, it was stupid. All right, goodbye, blockade. All right, teardown is for sure the headline here.
Totalitarian world produces backwardness because it does such violence to the spirit, thwarting the human impulse to create, to enjoy, to worship.
Colonial's pretty good too, though. But I do want to drop DEFCON. Space NATO or the China card to get to the space station. We'll probably not do that, but that's an option. UN reformer. Pershing is, oh well, the teardown's gonna go first, so Pershing is okay. Oh my goodness. Okay. Chance on Germany there.
Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Now, if she does take France back here, I'll get the coup. I think I'm okay making that trade. Yeah. Well, yeah, that might be an event. I roll on that last realign. Yeah, I would have lost one in Germany. Alright, I made the right choice. Oh wait, no, it would have been, nothing would have happened. That's a lot. I don't think I need the four up here. Missing a discarded card. Solidarity is free. Cultural. That's good to know. This could be consequential. She breaks into something in Asia. This I can discard. Let's see what type of app she has.
Today I say as long as this gate is closed, as long as this scar of a wall is permitted to stand, it is not the German question alone that remains open, but the question of freedom for all. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Rush for her influence. I do not mind that. She's still holding Bear Trap in Usuri. Played UN. That was stupid. That was really stupid. Okay, well, she's spacing anyway, so that worked out. Interesting that put in, well, I guess that didn't matter. Okay, this is the type of hand I like to see. Oh, so many headline choices here. This isn't even fair. Alright, I was getting a little worried that game was getting a little close, but I think we're okay here. And have nuclear test ban for missile envy protection. We will bury you to try to get to the space station. South African is slightly annoying, but... yeah, I don't think we need to go Chernobyl. I think we go ABM and take France. That's an annoying headline. Oh, it's only worth three. That's not awful. And this is going to be a more annoying headline for her. So if she coups, I'll coup in Africa somewhere, and here's the coup. Oh, that's annoying. But yeah, let's coup. We're not gonna use Chernobyl. Not gonna use duck and cover either for the event, but. So, I get two VPs if I flip Zaire, three by taking Israel. I think I'm going to take Israel. Still have the chance to flip Zaire if she isn't overprotected here. Man, that shape. What a jerk.
visión nueva de un continente de América está plasmada y resumida en el grito que día a día nuestras masas proclaman como expresión irrefutable de su decisión de lucha, paralizando la mano armada del invasor. Proclama que cuenta con la comprensión y el apoyo de todos los pueblos del mundo y especialmente del campo socialista encabezado por la Unión Soviética. Esa proclama es patria o muerte.
That's okay. Animation here. Space station. Can't take ADR this turn, but well, I guess I could if I played China. Oh.
On the 21st of February 1994, Ames was arrested for spying, along with his wife Rosario, after years of high living.
Shock.
Okay.
Depression. Instant recognition of, you know, one's life flashes before one. A sense of things coming
turn
to an
end. Turn 10 purges.
But no sense of relief is much more
usually
painful.
Usually a pretty good thing. Unless you're on the receiving end of it. Terrorism is nice. Indopec is nice. Socialist, hopefully I can hold for a little bit in case Iron Lady gets played. Oh, Iron Lady, speaking of, I need to overprotect Argentina. Welp. Yeah, let's purge.
Они готовят открыть фронт нашей страны. Они готовят открыть границы нашей страны. Они готовы открыть широко ворота иностранному завоевателю. Но они хотят изобразить это дело так, как будто это черное дело каких-то иных чужих рук, против которых они, видите ли, вот эти вот иезуиты и фарисеи, эти иуды Искариоты и Василий Шуйский поднимают теперь свой голос подлинного советского патриотизма. Игра разоблачена. Маска предательства с их облика, с их лиц сорвана, и сорвана раз и навсегда.
All right, so this, oops, there's the Iron Lady, that's nice. Socialist, and that didn't even give her or break the domination in Europe. Not gonna terrorize unless I see a scoring card. Oh, well, there's Europe. So don't have to worry about that. Okay, so I will not discard any of these, so she doesn't know what I know. But now I'm going to terrorize. Oh, it's not a bad one to hit. Interpex swing. Yeah, that would swing Asia. Oh. Oh wait, oh she's... Alright. Oh my gosh. That is a lot of influence in India. Oh, that's nice. Empty AR for her. What am I gonna hold here? I'm gonna take my 8 ARs. So one of the 2 ups. Yep. Alright, so let's play my 2 up now. Some real lines.
The totalitarian world produces backwardness because it does such violence to the spirit, thwarting the human impulse to create, to enjoy, to worship.
No, let's not realign. There's no reason to at this point. Play China and then Quagmire. Oh, well, or we'll win the game on DEFCON. All right, so I got scary for a little bit in there, but definitely the dice were my favorite this game. Maybe not the cards at the beginning, but... Alright, tomorrow night, actually, 24 hours from now, we will have the last game of Team Illinois versus Team Colorado to move on in the U.S. Cup. So hope you can watch tomorrow. Have a good night.